If you must know, Watson, I've been feeling a little bit down of late. It's the process of maintaining my sobriety. It's repetitive, and it's relentless. And above all, it's tedious. When I left rehab, I accepted your influence. I committed to my recovery. And now, 2 years in, I find myself asking, is this it? My sobriety is simply a grind. It's just this leaky faucet which requires constant maintenance. And in return, offers only not to drip.
You have your work. You have me. You're alive.
Told myself that many times. So many times that it has become unmoored from all meaning. Odd. I used to imagine that a relapse would be the climax to some grand drama. Now I think that if I were to use drugs again, it would in fact be an anticlimax. It would be a surrender to the incessant drip, drip, drip of existence.